okay?
Okay, we're at the main climb of the day, one of the main climbs of the race. What's going through your head? You've got one guy in the break, and what's going through your head while you're climbing this?
Yeah, I see that it's quite steep. Sean is riding well. He took the first climb, all the points. So hopefully we can take the points again on this climb, because this is a Cat 1 climb. And that would bring him in the lead of the jersey of the mountains, so it would be a change of jersey for us if he could finish first on the top of this climb, Sean Downey. So it's a really hard day again with lots of climbing and lots of rain and wind. So it's a hell of a lot for the riders, so, but they're doing well at the moment.
You guys get to do a fair bit of racing in Europe as well. How do the roads here compare to what they have to tackle abroad?
It's just a different type of roads. Like England and Ireland, they have these rough roads, and the steepness is hard, but also the roads are hard, so it's difficult to compare. It's not easy.
Certainly not. Look at that Italian guy, he's gurning away.
He's looking forward to some Italian pizza.
Cheers.